Now let us see at the presence of laterite soil in India. The term laterite is derived from the word later, which means brick. So this laterite soil is especially found in areas where there is high temperature and heavy rainfall. This soil lacks humus content because the humus causing microorganisms get destroyed due to high temperature. Even then, with some manures and irrigation method, this soil can be brought into cultivation. So laterite soil is especially found in Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu. So this is the area of Karnataka, this is the area of Karnataka, this is the area of Kerala. So in Karnataka, Kerala, then Tamil Nadu, so this part of Tamil Nadu, laterite soil is found. Then MP, so this is part of Madhya Pradesh, so here laterite soil is found. Then hilly areas of Orissa, so this part is Orissa's hilly area, so here also laterite soil is found. And then Assam, so this is the upper part of Assam or the hilly part of Assam, so here also laterite soil is found. So apart from that, small areas are found here also. That some part is, this we have already discussed, some part of here also and some part of here also arid soil, laterite soil is present. Now if we look at this map, we will find that only few part of this map is left and that part is the upper part. So that left out part is the hilly and mountainous regions, and in these areas forest and mountainous soil is formed. So starting from Jammu Kashmir to Uttarakhand and then Sikkim, and this is Bhutan and this part of Arunachal Pradesh. So in these areas forest and mountainous soils are present. These soil present in forest and mountainous soil are loamy and silty if it is in the valley side, and it is coarse grained if it is in the upper slopes, and if it is in the snow covered area, then the soil is acidic in nature. But so different types of soil are present in forest and mountainous areas, but together we will call it as forest and mountainous soil. So in this way we have studied about different types of soil and their distribution in